What's up, guys? It is currently the start of the 15th week of these vlogs. I have a lot of exciting stuff this week. So the professional team, Team Wellington, is staying at our campus for their preparation for the Club World Cup. They are a team from New Zealand, which hold about like 5 New Zealand national team players. And one of them actually played in the 2010 World Cup. We're supposed to actually be training with the coaches on Monday, and we might actually be able to scrimmage the team later in the week. So I'm really looking forward to it. At the beginning of the week, I have really just a lot of work to do. And there's also they're playing a game against a culmination of all the DISL universities. So I'm gonna go watch that game to see how they play. And then later in the week, I also have Chris and Tara's dance recital that they asked me to go and watch. So yeah, busy week, and actually a really exciting week. I'm looking forward to it. Team Wellington coaches. I feel like it wasn't really a hard practice. It's probably just like what they do on like a light day. We just did some roundo drills and like a passing box drill. So yeah, I also found some confirmation that we will be playing Team Wellington tomorrow morning for a scrimmage before they go play in the Club World Cup. So yeah, looking forward to that, and I'll see you guys later. Losing 12-0. I know that sounds really bad, but it really wasn't. The first goal didn't come until the 25th minute, and then one of our starting players got hurt, and I had to move into his position, and I really can't play the number 10 role. But yeah, it was a good experience overall. I learned a lot. I learned kind of like the difference between me and what a professional team looks like, which turned out to be physical ability and basically like mental ability, like just how quick can you play. The rest of the week, I'm really just gonna be shooting for my film and helping other people shoot for their film. So yeah, I'll see you guys later in the week. Project like a rough cut, and I had a bunch of Arabic homework to do. So yeah, really all this week is going to be looking like is a lot of finishing up like my essays and projects because it's the last week of school and we have finals. So yeah, I think Real Madrid is supposed to be coming this week for their Club World Cup game next week, but I'll let you guys know. Anyways, I'll see you guys next week with another video.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time.